Salem. Come on, bless the Lord with me this morning. Come on, I rejoice when they said to me, let's go to the house of the Lord. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord with me. Say it together. Bless the Lord with me. Bless the Lord with me.
Bless the Lord with me.
Come on, put your hands together. Say it. Bless.
Bless the Lord with me.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
morning.
Through the name that is above every name. Oh God, thank you that we can come freely to your throne of grace in time of need. Because you're our provider, because you're our banner, because you're our peace, you're our healer this morning. We come boldly as your children into your presence with no shame this morning. Hallelujah. worship him now in your own words as the musicians play. Just lift your hands. We worship you, God. We lift you up this morning. Any man would boast. Somebody just needs to say grace, grace to the mountain. Come on, speak it strong. Grace. His grace is sufficient. Ha! That's right. He's working as you're sleeping. He's working as you're praying. His plans are good to prosper you, to give you a future and a hope this morning. Would you just glory in that this morning? The rough place is plain. The crooked place is straight. Oh God. That's what happened to Paul. He just, God knocked him off his high horse, and then he went to a street called Straight. Some of us have been wandering back and forth, but God wants to to cease from striving. Thank you, Jesus. Just let him hold you this morning. Just let him hold you. Sometimes there's no words. You just... let him touch you. As high as the heavens are above the earth, how great is his love toward them that fear him.
Yeah.